Is she the same as the others? Is she different? How do they compare? I'm here to tell you. Sips tea.
Honestly, what is she giving y'all? Because
what is she giving you?
Okay. Let me turn this fan off because I don't know if y'all can hear me. I just wanted to kind of do my hair with you guys on the camera. I really wanted to tell you guys all about this freaking hair. Annie Drea, Aaliyah J, Courtney B, LaRaysia, I mean, Ashley Bett. I mean, everyone on YouTube, all the popular YouTubers, they all have her. So as a smaller YouTuber, I just want to tell you guys about her. Is she the same as the others? Is she different? How do they compare? I'm here to tell you. Sips tea. I'm very hot. It's really hot in this bathroom. I'm gonna have to turn that fan back on quickly. If you guys hear noise or like the TV in the background, my grandmother's in the other room, so we're just gonna move past that. Praise God. My skin though. My skin is pretty. Whew. Solid and solid. Maybe I should do a skin routine. Because my skin is like beautiful. Thank you, Jesus. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Anywho, I'm actually just gonna style my hair and just talk to you guys a little bit about how the hair is doing, how I feel about it, my thoughts. Exactly. So I'm just gonna hit her with the blow dryer. I washed her and deep conditioned her. I actually bleached my knots. I didn't have to. Obviously, this wig is brown and blonde, so you don't have to bleach your knots, but I just wanted to see the difference in how it looks and like the effect that it'll have as far as bleaching my knots. So I did it and now we're here. Praise God. She's freshly washed, deep conditioned and all of that stuff. So I'm going to blow dry her real quick and I'm just gonna flat iron her. I wanted to do it on camera, obviously. And then I just wanted to tell you guys about the hair. So let me just get her in order and then we'll go from there. So I slick little baby down. Slicky. I'm gonna use my Chi flat irons. I'm just gonna do like honestly like the quickest passes. It's not gonna be like the longest type of a situation. I already put the heat protectant on. I don't think I wanna do another heat protectant coat. Let's just see what this pass does. Let's just see. Okay, gave me some life. She's, ooh, not the fan blow. Oh, okay.
This is awkward.
Okay, so I'll just call you back.
No, I'm gonna continue to watch this because you're too good at this.
Okay. Let's talk about this hair. Like, that's why we're here, okay? That's the reason why we've come to this video. Just call a spade what it is. This is the most popular wig on YouTube right now. Hands down. Put your hands down. It's the most popular wig on YouTube. And honestly, I've fallen in love with this wig at first sight. But your girl was honestly nervous. I was really nervous. I was nervous because I don't really do color. I've done like a ginger before. That was really my only color that I've ever done for the most part. I don't do blondes especially. And although this is like a streak, it's still a blonde. I don't know if you guys can hear me, so let me turn my fan off, even though it's hot. Like I said, I don't really do color, so I was just nervous to get it. However, everyone, I'm talking about literally everyone and their mom had this wig. So I had to give it a try. It's the summertime. It's the, honestly, it's the perfect
color for the summer. Literally the perfect color. The person who like sold me on this wig though was Annie Drea. Annie? It was Annie and Glow Princess. Those two people really sold me because Annie is a little bit of a deeper skin tone than me, and then Glow Princess, whew, I got hot instantly. Wow, this is a mistake. I just wanted to see how it was on like other toned skin. So let's not keep yapping about who sold who. Like, let's just talk about, is the wig worth the hype that it's been getting? And to be honest, almost fall out of a chair, Jesus. To be honest, it's a toss-up. It's a real life toss-up. Let me tell you what. I've watched only a handful of actual real reviews on this wig. And from my specific company, there's a lot, like this same wig literally is on a bunch of different hair company sites. I don't know if it's the same wig. I don't know if they're sharing this wig. AliExpress. I'm not sure. You know what I'm saying? I don't know whose wig it is originally. I don't know where it started from, or the origin of it. I don't know. But what I do know is that I got this wig from Eunice Hair. So I can only go off of Eunice experience. Eunice is an AliExpress vendor, but they also have their own website. They also have an Amazon store. Let's talk about it, Eunice. Let's just have a few words about it. Eunice. Let me just start off by saying, I love this wig. I absolutely love this wig. I adore it. I am obsessed with the wig. The wig looks beautiful on me, honestly. You should see how many compliments I get by the day. However, Eunice, I got some words, okay? Let's just jump right into it. You know what I'm saying? Let's just jump right in. Does this hair shed? Yes. Does this hair tangle? Yes. Does this hair get dry? Easily. Yes. Is this hair beautiful? Yes, the hair is beautiful. Is the hair worth your money? That's honestly the million-dollar question that we're trying to get to today. I got a 22-inch. Oh, let's just talk about that also. So I ordered originally a 24-inch wig. And the company, I will not bash the company, because the company, as far as like customer service, y'all know, y'all already know how I feel about customer service. The customer service for this company was superb. Literally, I ordered a 24 inch. Within a couple hours, the company reached out to me and informed me that the 24 inch was no longer in stock, or it would take a very long time for me to get the wig. I was very upset about it because it was my birthday hair, okay? And I wanted the inches. They didn't have 26, I wanted 24. That's what I wanted. They didn't have that. They said, well, unless you wanna wait, we can just refund you the difference and send you the 22 inch wig. So just the customer service, honestly, I have to give y'all a 5-star for customer service, because just customer service, man. It's a thing. It's a thing for me especially. You can't have a company and not have good service. And I hate people who have a business and don't know how to talk to people. Like, if you work with people, you gotta learn how to talk to them. You know what I'm saying? You have to. The customer service, hands down, even though I didn't get my wig, the wig that I wanted, I was okay with it because of the customer service that I received. It was instant rather than days later. I'm gonna y'all see it. Y'all see it. So the issues that I have with this wig, and I don't think that any of the videos, aside from maybe a handful of YouTubers that I'm talking about, when I say YouTubers, I mean like the ones with 100K plus subscribers. Maybe a handful of those YouTubers actually reviewed this wig. A lot of them just put the wig on and told us that it was beautiful. And then I have no problem with that, because that's very true. But if I'm spending my money, my hard-earned money on something, just like I'm telling y'all this, I want to know about the product that I'm receiving. That's the point of me watching your video. Not just to see how beautiful you can make the wig, but just for you to tell me how the wig is. So this is me giving y'all the tea, facts, and the real, because I'm coming for it. The ones that I did see who did review, they did say that the wig does tangle. And with tangling, you're gonna get shedding, because in detangling your hair, strands are gonna come out. I do see a lot more strands, than I want to. And this was before I bleached my knots. And then the hair does get, so when I say the hair gets tangled, the hair gets dry. And obviously we have blonde, so it makes sense why the hair would get dry, but the hair will get dry and then it'll kind of like tangle with itself. So you have to keep like some type of moisturizer on it, some type of something that's gonna keep it, you know, moisturized and lubricated so that it doesn't like, you know, mat up with itself. And y'all know I play basketball, so I'm working out constantly. I've been working out with this wig, and for me to have been working out with it and it hitting the nape of my neck and sweating and all of that stuff, it's not tangling as much as I thought it would be tangling, but it is shedding more than I expected it to as I'm picking up hairs to throw in the trash. I did go in and pluck this week today a little bit. Y'all know I'm not the plucking expert. You know what I'm saying? I'm not the expert on anything, honestly, let's be real. But I did pluck it just a teeny bit just to see if I could do something with the hairline, just to make it a little bit more natural. To me, the hairline isn't as natural. The wig does say that it comes pre-plucked, but I feel like it could be plucked more to give it that seamless look. I let this hair sit for like 3 days in a deep conditioner, so I'm gonna see if that makes a difference. I haven't curled this hair yet, and I really wanna see if it can hold a curl. I know this video is all over the place, but I just, whatever's coming to my mind is what I'm gonna tell y'all, for real. She's beautiful. Let me just comb y'all, comb her out. She's beautiful. She's really pretty. I love her, honestly. Here's the hair in the back. Mind y'all, this is a rough straighten, so who knows what it looks like.
Who knows what I look like? I don't.
The only other major issue that I had with the wig, aside from the tangling and the shedding and the dry, I know it sounds like a lot, but I'm just telling y'all my experience. I can go off of only the experience that I have. If you had this wig and it literally gave you no issues, that's beautiful. Like, kudos to you. I'm happy for you, but I'm gonna give you the real experience that I have with this wig, and that's just what it's gonna be. But what I will say, the only other issue that I had with this wig, the lace. I've dealt with Swiss lace before. I don't know if it's because of the color of the hair or if it's just the lace, but I just don't like this lace. Now, they said it's Swiss lace, but I feel like I've had Swiss lace before and I didn't have this many problems with it. Maybe it was just easier to disguise. I don't really know. But this lace was kind of like, girl, I can see your lace. And I just don't like that. Only because I'm not a baby hair person. I don't like baby hairs. Y'all know this. So the lace and no baby hairs, you need to take that wig off. Now, I can see everything you're thinking. So that's honestly the only thing. That's the only issue that I have with this hair. Just the tangling, the shedding. Honestly, the shedding is, honestly, it's out of control. Eunice, we need to have a conversation. Let's talk about it. The shedding, the tangling, and the lace was probably the biggest thing that I had an issue with this wig. Other than that, y'all, when I tell y'all I have gotten nonstop compliments on this freaking hair. Y'all know I love full hair, and thick is extra in me. This density is 150% density. Even with this density, like, I'm pretty satisfied with the density. Like, it's pretty thick for it to be what it is. The ends weren't split. I don't have a bunch of flyaways. The hair is butter soft. Oh my gosh, especially after the deep condition, baby. The hair is butter soft. Still love the wig with all its flaws. I just do. You know what I mean? I just do. So it's completely up to you, honestly, what you want to do with this information. I'm going to take this little thing off. Let's see what this lace is talking about. Let it be what it is. I don't think that I'm going to attempt to do any baby hairs or anything. I'm just gonna let it be what it is. I've already obviously worn the wig, so I have hair that's just out. I think I'm just letting it be out. I think I'm okay with that. I'm just okay with it, honestly. I'm okay. We love a good ear tuck, so I mean, it looks good. Y'all can't tell me that it doesn't, because it does. Real. These are full grown hairs that I'm trying to make into baby hairs, but we're, it's none of my business. Anywho, we love a good vol. We love a good vol. Good vol action.
That's good. You like that? You like that? That's good. I'm not gonna keep yapping. I just wanted to tell you guys, give you guys an update. It's been like 3 weeks since I had this hair. The hair looks good. I'm not gonna lie to you. Looks good. So that's just my experience with this hair. Take this information and do what you please with it, even with all this flaws. I'm gonna recommend the hair. Sue me, I know, but I just love it. Maybe I just love the color. Maybe I just love the color, honestly. Every wig isn't gonna be the same. It's affordable. The summer isn't over. You can still wear it into the fall. Like, don't let Corona get you down. You are still a baddie. Remember that. I gotta go. I'm gonna go do some Snapchat pictures or something because I'm feeling myself, obviously, and I can't focus no more. Like, ADHD is kicking in. I'm sorry. Let me know what you guys think about this wig, about the telephone. Who has a house phone anymore? While I'm actually still thinking about it, I'm just gonna put some argan oil in. I'm just gonna spray literally like one pump in my hand and just apply it to my hair. Because I need some moisture. I don't want it to be weighed down, but I just want it to not be dry. So I just put a little bit of oil on it. That's enough of me yapping. I'm not gonna continue to yap to you guys. Let me know what you guys think about this video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment section below. And if you're not already, hit that red subscribe button. Like, what are you doing? Hit the red subscribe button. Like, seriously, like. Seriously. And also follow me on all of my social medias. They'll be on the screen. And if not, they'll be in the description box below. Y'all know how this go. We're not new to this. We're true to this. Stop it. But I love you guys so freaking much. And I can't wait to see you on the next one. Like, give me a kiss. Mm-hmm.